Let me take you there. You see, I've been around the globe. I've seen a lot, babe. But I wanna see what's above. I wanna see what's below. Just tell me where you wanna go. You can name the place, yeah, you can name the time. We can leave it all behind. No stop or rewind. Before we run it out. Take off.
Sigma Nu is important to me is just the environment that is surrounded around here. I don't think there is another environment I'd rather be a part of because everyone here is just very genuine and very down-to-earth people. I am very comfortable being my own person inside of this house because everyone else just makes it very easy with the genuinity that is surrounded around this place. You can go out to eat with the brothers. You can walk into a room, sit down and have a conversation with a brother because it's just a great environment that is surrounded around this house. It is always positive vibes and I can never say that there is a dull moment around here.
Do you want me to look at the camera? At first, I didn't know about Greek life, and so I waited so long to actually rush. It wasn't until my spring semester of my junior year that I finally said, go for it, try it out, try something new. And I had previously known a bunch of the brothers from earlier years, and I went to high school with some of them even. And I was really good friends with them, so I decided that that's the place that I wanted to go because I already knew it was such a welcoming environment and it was fun and all the guys were just so cool and we made so many memories. I honestly don't know what I would do right now if I wasn't in SNU. And they've honestly helped me put my all into what I'm doing academically and professionally. And I wouldn't trade this for the world. It's been so influential and so significant in my development. And it's honestly the best decision that I've made.
Well, the reason why I joined SNU was because actually my sister kind of convinced me to join a fraternity and I didn't know how to feel about it. And then I decided to come over to SNU one night just to come check out the other fraternities, and I haven't walked in a different one since. I love this place. I love all the people that are here. We have a great time all the time. The amount of leadership positions and roles and opportunities that are in SNU are actually ridiculous, and I had no idea coming in as a freshman that there would be so many things to do in the fraternity. So I think it is just a great development thing to have in your college, and it's also going to last forever. I can talk to any of our alumni or our brothers for anything, and I just love this place overall.
That was definitely solid.